Two former employees of a private security firm were on Tuesday arrested in connection with the theft of 1 billion shillings from a bullion van that was in transit to a bank in Kampala. The van that was diverted was later found in the Kampala suburb of Lubaga with only 130 million shillings. Police in Kumi have now arrested 12 police officers for mismanaging the exhibits.
As in Forasia, we've recovered some exhibits. Covered part of the money with some of the suspects. We've recovered close to 2 million shillings.
From the police themselves?
From the suspects, various, including some civilians. Because there are some civilians involved in. We have around 5 civilians involved. So we've recovered close to 2 million shillings. But of course, you know, when information came to us, some of the money had already been used. Because one person we got here bought brand new big TV set, brand new bed, mattress. He had moved from his old house, he had rented another bigger house. So some of the money had been put to other use. That's why we couldn't make all those recoveries in cash.
One of the arrested officers is the district police commander. Others are the officer in charge of the station, the OCCID, and the police driver.
And we're all awaiting the advice from the DPP to tell us, because we've collected the evidence and presented, we're all waiting for him to tell us who to charge and who not to charge.